can I say except you're welcome?
Hello everybody and welcome to the 31st annual Cat Racing Championship. I am your commentator, Jared Berman, for today's race. We have an incredible matchup on our hands. We have on one side the reigning champion, Goldie. Goldie, weighing in at about 12 pounds, is a 5-tool racer. She truly is the definition of a phenomenal racer in all of her skill sets. She obviously is a very, very quick eater. And despite her weight being a little bit higher than some would think in an elite racer like Goldie, she is very, very quick. And really the only issue with Goldie is some would say she is lazy. Again, as we know, she has all the tools to be one of the best racers of all time, but some would say she lacks motivation. Now on the other side, we have Daisy, a complete polar opposite from Goldie. So we're gonna see an incredible race between two polar opposite figures in this race, weighing in at about 7 pounds, 5 pounds less than Goldie. But Daisy, do not doubt her because of her size. She is a very, very quick eater and a very passionate eater, some would say, and she really does love the game. You can tell just with her presence, she truly does love the game. We are sorry for the unexpected cutoff, but this cat race is just about to get going in a few minutes, so we need to get it going. We are here in the studio, and we will show you a sneak peek of what this cat race will look like, how the course works, and how these cats need to do what they need to do to finish this race and get the victory. So, let's go. All right, you guys, we are on the field of the official cat race tournament. We are going to give you a rundown of what this course will be like. So the cats will start off with 3 treats each and progressively go over here, and they will have to eat each and every single treat. They cannot miss one or they will be disqualified, obviously. Then they have to jump on this box or the step stool, eat these 2 treats, and then the finisher, they will have to run here. Whoever gets to this cat bowl with all these crunchies first will win this race. We are going to see an incredible race here. And yeah, that is the rundown. We are about to see the 31st annual cat race. And we are underway in this 31st annual cat racing championship. Goldie gets the first start as she is on to her second treat already. Daisy off to a very slow start. As we can see, Goldie off to the early lead. Goldie on to her third treat already while Daisy is still on her second treat. Goldie starting to zoom through this. She looks up at the camera. Goldie continues to eat, gets pointed out where her fourth treat is. Daisy, again, still on her second treat. Daisy looks a little shocked to be here right now as Goldie is already onto the box. Goldie absolutely zooming through this course. She is about to jump onto the box as Daisy is onto her only fourth treat, and Goldie is onto the box. Goldie zooming through this course. She looks to be running away with this cat championship, and Goldie is onto the finish, and Goldie officially has won the 31st annual cat racing championship. Oh my goodness, an absolutely dominating performance from the reigning champion herself, Goldie, as Daisy on the other hand looked confused, looked stuttered, and she just did not know what was happening. Give all the credit in the world to Goldie. Goldie really showed who she was. She is the champion. And Daisy, I mean, a disappointing performance to say the least from Daisy, but wow, what a performance from Goldie.
We are with the winner of the cat tournament. Goldie is the winner. She is just so excited that she just ran away. That was an absolute blowout. Daisy was visually, mentally, and she was lost throughout the entire tournament. She just had trouble seeing the treats, and she just really was not that fast while she was eating the treats. While Goldie, on the other hand, Goldie really sped through. She was eating very, very quickly. And she knew what she was doing. She's an experienced, and obviously we saw she is the reigning champion. She's the favorite. She won it. She won it in a blowout. She truly is one of the best cat racers of all time. And yeah, that was the 31st annual cat racing championship. I hope you enjoyed.
Then you can wear my sweatshirt, and you can tell your friends we'll be together till the end. Girl, you can wear my sweatshirt. You're the only one I hold, and I don't want you to be cold.